You can't stop time, but you can turn back the clock to achieve more youthful hair, hands and skin. You don't need to submit yourself to plastic surgery, buy expensive salon treatments or stock a medicine cabinet full of potions and lotions either. All you need to do is examine your everyday habits and make simple anti-aging tweaks to your routine. Skip the heat styling. Youthful hair has bounce and shine, but using a flat iron, curling iron or hair dryer can lead to dull, flat strands that add years to your overall appearance. Use lotion on your hands. The skin on the back of your hands is very thin, which makes it prone to accelerated aging compared to the rest of your body. And when dry air saps moisture from your skin, your hands look even older than they should. This is where using lotion helps. Avoid foods that stain your teeth. White teeth are seen as a sign of good health and youthfulness. Dark, hot, sticky foods like barbecue sauce or soy sauce are some of the worst stain-causing culprits. Red wine, coffee, and cola are also notorious tooth stainers. Paint your nails. The part of your body that often reveals your age isn't your face, it's your hands. One trick for fooling others into thinking you're younger than you really are is to wear nail polish. Exercise regularly. Exercise improves healthy circulation, which allows skin to look its best. Plus, a new study from McMaster University in Canada found that exercise may reverse skin aging. Besides, when you're in shape, you naturally look younger. So make these a daily habit and look radiant and younger.
Today, we will be meditating about our intention for the year 2015. Well, I hope this year has started brilliantly, and let's take this moment and create an intention for this year. Today's topic is releasing stress and negative thoughts. Well, it serves to recognize whether our stress or our anxiety is caused by a thought which is in our control or out of our control.